is exactly the same footwork as forward back, which you just did, except you always brush a quarter, unless we say otherwise, and you do it on the very first step. So you're going to go double step, then brush, and a basic, double step, then brush, and a basic, double step, then brush, and a basic, double step, then brush, and a basic. All the ones I could see looked good. Yeah. And then we put a brush on the vine in the stance.
What was that called? I'm sorry.
Brush and turn.
Brush and turn.
Yeah. Brush and turn. So let's practice that. We're going to, let's do four of them. We're only going to do one and then two basics and then another one. But first we'll practice the vine brush. So vine brush, you do double step, double back, double step, and brush, double step, double back, and brush. One more. Okay, in this dance, we're going to do the one vine brush and two basics and repeat it several times. Well, four altogether, I guess. So on four, one vine brush, one, two, three, four, double step, double back. Two basics and vine brush right. Two basics, vine brush left. Two basics and vine brush right. Two basics. Okay. Let's practice the ending. Part D has part of the ending, but I think if we just do the ending, it will be fine. So we're going to do a cross toe heel, a rock back, triple forward, rock back, and stomp. Okay.
Oh my God.
Stomp.
You got that one.
I've always been good at stomps. Well, wait, because then after a while you learn stamp, see, which takes no weight. But not today.
Okay.
All right. So on four, we'll do cross toe heel. One, two, three, four, and two. One rock back. One triple forward. One rock back. And the stomp. There we go. Okay, we'll put this on. Brush and turn.
Brush
and turn. Okay. Let's see how the speed is here. I am walking. Number six. More. Or four heels
down.
Four toes down.
Two side drop.
Four heels
down.
Toes in back.
Two
side drop. Four brush and turn.
What you gonna do when the well runs dry?
Brush and turn.
I'm gonna run by your side.
And where are
you?
Two side
drop.
Two side drop.
And you'll come back to me.
Vine crush. Two basic. Vine crush. Two basic. Four brush and turn. And a brush. Four heel step forward. Four toe heel. Two side rock. And cross toe heel. Rock back. Triple forward. And four heel step. Four toe heel. Four side drop. Four heel.
Yeah.
Four toe heel.
Hoping that you come back to me.
For Rush and Turn.
I'm the only thing that I can be. I'm waiting for your company. I'm hoping that you'll come back to me.
Or if you'll step forward.
What you gonna do when I say bye-bye?
You're gonna
sit right down.
Keep silent.
What you gonna do when I say bye-bye?
Never mind.
I'm walking. Can't you
see?
I'm walking.
I'm not sure that was totally right.
Well, we would never know. I would never know because I wasn't on it the whole time. So go
ahead and do it. What was that?
I don't know. My feet just will not correspond to my mind today.
I think it was a little fast.
It was too quick.
For
yeah.
Yeah.
Huh.
That was a toughie.
Yeah. Alas. We'll have to remember to make it slower next.
Well, yeah, once you know it, you can do it that fast, but when you're still
remembering
yeah.
It.
Yeah.
I got the
there's parts of it we did.
Yeah. Yeah.
Once again, you're really getting the brush and turner.
Yeah.
You want to do it again?
Yeah.
Not today. Okay. We will proceed.
Well, what's all our alternatives? If we don't do that, what do we do?
We're going to do Sweet, Sweet Smile.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Not bad.
Sweet, Sweet Smile is more moderate. Yeah, we have that down, but not enough.
We don't need all the smiles we can get.
Yeah.
Okay. In this dance, we start with a vine brush and two basics, just like in the last dance, and we repeat it. Okay, then we're going to do two triple cross brush. So remember, a cross brush is just like a brush except going like that. So we'll do two triple cross.
Yeah.
Let's practice four triple cross brush. What the heck? So one, two, three, four, double step. Double step, brush across. Double step. And one more. How is that? Do we need to do more?
No falling down.
Okay, we will do them slower. Okay, triple cross brushes. One, two, three, four, and one, and two, three, and four, one, and two, three, and four, one, and two, three, and four. Let's see, two side rocks. Two triple stacks. And two side rocks. Okay, then we're going to do regular cross brushes, which is just one brush. Just like we do with regular brushes, you can put brushes on the end of triples and do them individually. So cross brushes, one, two, three, four, and two, and one, and two, and one, and two, one, and two, and one, and two. Two more, and one, and two, one, and two. How are those looking?
Pretty good. You know, if you really have a hard time with it, just do a regular brush, and then when you get better...
When you get better, fill in the other one. Okay, now, some people are brushing what I consider to be too much. Okay, when you first start out, you should keep it small, like if you get way out here, it's harder to,
thank you, ladies.
You know,
bye.
Keep
thank
up
you.
With the music. Bye bye, Jeannie.
Thank you.
So, smaller, right in here. If you see your foot out there, not good.
Well, you're not going to do that even when you get really good, are you?
No. What?
Throwing your foot like
that. No. Good, the dances get faster and more
good.
Yeah. Yes. That's right. Yeah. If you do big stuff, you lose time in the dance.
And you exhaust yourself, too.
Yes, and you wear yourself out. anyway.
But I know because I used to do everything.
When I first learned to dance, I wasn't the youngest dancer because I didn't find out about it until I was somewhat older. And we had teenagers in the class. And you know, the teacher would say something like, oh, four basics left, and they would be speeding, you know, past the room. And the rest of us would be back there. Okay, let's see. Let's do part B. I'm looking, and then we'll do the ending.
Strange all of a sudden.
What?
Have those always been there?
Yeah.
What are they? I never noticed.
Beats me.
Maybe they're spying on us.
I don't think they were there in years past, but I think they've been here recently. Hidden cameras.
Yeah, it's true. My daughter's two more in middle school, and it got delayed a week to start because they had to put that very thing in all the classrooms
what?
In case of an attack, or you know how what's been happening in this world.
Oh.
They have to be able to lock down and then see inside the classroom. I would not be surprised if that's what that is.
Oh, serious?
Huh?
Yeah, we live in a very volatile society now, and people are weird and crazy, and
hey, speak for yourself.
That's what
I'm doing. Not me, I'm really normal.
Yeah.
Not weird.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm normal today.
That's true. Okay, part B. So on four, we'll do two cross brush. One, two, three, four, double step and brush. Two basic, two brush and turn. We're going to take the back. And then we're going to do two cross brush. Two basic, two brush and turn. Let's do that another time. I love these because when we turn around, I can see what everyone's doing.
Yeah,
which is how you end up doing it another time. Okay, on four we'll do two cross brush. One, two, three, four. Two basic, two brush and turn. Two cross brush. Two basic, two brush and turn. Okay, let's do the ending. We have two triple brush, side rocks, vines, triple and triple cross brush. So two triple brush on four. One, two, three, four. these side rocks. Two vines. And one triple cross sprout. Let's try it. Vine brush. Big six. One vine brush. Big eight six. Out of speed. Triple cross brush out forward. Two side rocks.
Smile.
Two triples joining back. Two side rocks. Today. I must have missed a repeat. Oh, I know what it was. I went right over this box thing.
Oh, darn.
I bet you're very disappointed. Darn. We'll catch it next time. Yeah, I didn't even... Oh, very bad. Okay, we're going to do Song of the South. Okay, and we'll walk through the parts. Okay, we start with two brushes, so let's do those. These are regular. And we're gonna do slur steps. Remember those? Slur steps.
Slur,
like slur, S-L-U-R. So, a slur step is a double step and this. Okay, let's do four going that way. Four slur steps, double step, slur step, and one and two, and one and two. Do a triple, and slur step that way. And one and two, and a triple. Okay, have those come back to memory? Good. Okay. In the stance, we're going to do two of them in a triple and two of them in a triple. Okay, so let's do that. Two slur steps, double step, slur step. Now a triple. And two slur steps. And a triple. Okay, and in the stance, we learned cowboys. Okay, now A cowboy is really two steps together, called, given a name. So we do a triple cross brush, and then we do a rock back, and that is a cowboy. So let's do a couple of cowboys. So one, two, three, four, and one, and one, brush, double step, rock step, do it again, and one, and two, and three, and brush. One more. How are those?
Good.
A little iffy. Not bad, huh? We'll turn them next week. Yeah. Advice would be, don't turn them this week. Okay. So let's do a couple more cowboys. Oh, triple cross brush and rock back. One, two, three, four, double step, double step, and brush, and we'll count, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Okay, let's see, how was that? What was better? Okay, good. Did we do anything odd? No. Okay. Okay, in part B1, we do four brush and turns, which we've done. Now, B2, we do two brush and turns. We face the back, we do two triples, four toe heels, and then we come back to the front. So let's do that. One, four, we'll do two brush and turn. One, two, three, four, double step and brush and the basic to the back. Two triple. And four toe heels. Two brush and turn. And two triple. And four toe heels. Okay. And part A we did with the slur steps and the triple. We have another part where we do that and we add three runs and eight toe heels, which we roll a full turn. So let's do that. So on four we'll do the slur steps. One, two, three, four, and a triple, and two slur steps, three runs, and eight toe heels, and one, and two, three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Ha! Looks like everyone did it. Good job. Okay, now, at the end, we have what is essentially part A again, but they put it in a box. So what we're going to do is two slur steps, triple quarter left. Do it again to the back. Again to come back to the front. Bye-bye.
Bye, Irene.
Have a good trip, Irene. Are you going this soon or?
No, it might be next week.
Oh, okay. Oh, good. You'll be here next week. Yeah. Okay. So let's try that. So one, two, three, four. Oh, we'll do the slur steps on four. One, two, three, four, double step, slur step, triple quarter left. Now two slur steps to the right. And triple to the back. And two slur steps. And triple quarter left. Two slur steps, we're going right. And triple to the front. And two cowboys. And then we're going to repeat the whole box. Was the box good? Okay, super. this dance isn't so fast, so I think we can easily do it at speed. This is my personal theory. Oh, we have a stomp at the end. I didn't touch it.
You can always, I'm good at stomp.
Yeah, and we do it on the last rock step. Wrong place. Let's see. We want to go. Ah, there I am.
They always get a reason, man. They both like that singing. Songs on the sound. Keep a state of mind and a good mind out. Songs on the wind. There ain't nobody looking back to me. Cowboy.
Two basics. Two Russian turns.
Triple. Hot was short and the weeds were tall, but
little
rolls of
them were born in Tokyo. Two Russian turns.
Well, mama got sick and daddy got down. The family got the farm and the
triple.
Papa got a job with a TV. He bought a washing machine
for in Tokyo. Two flurries singing
songs.
I forgot to tell you it was the end.
I can't seem to get it right today.
I think we're leaving.
Nobody's sleeping.
Well,
I'm single here.
If you want to do one more,
okay. I'll get special,
right?
Everybody's done.
Ha ha ha.